Me too.
Yeah, but that's all we want to do is help other people. You know, that's all my life. You know, all Matt's life, I know, is, you know,
helping people.
Trying to help people.
That's all, since we were little kids.
And people's taking advantage of us.
Yeah, and we let it happen. I let it happen. Yeah. I decided to let it happen because, because like, I believe I think Christ actually, you actually did say something like, look, you know, if people abuse you or whatever, just forgive them and just give them another chance, another one. I think I believe that, you know, I practice that.
It's hard for us to practice this, you know, because one thing I know sometimes that, you know, other people don't forgive as easily as I forgive them. You know, that's hard on me, and it makes me want to retaliate.
Yeah, I felt like that too.
I can see that, you know, Buddha and Jesus never retaliated.
It's important never to.
Yeah.
Never to retaliate, never.
Let's close
it up for now. Listen, we have, I can't even express the gratitude. I mean, it's just, I don't know what to say to you too.
They're not going to leave the room, is what the Buddha said.
All right. Okay. All right. Because we're about to do some other stuff. We're getting ready to, you know what we're about to do.
They're always able to be with us, you know.
Because we just don't want to be disrespectful by calling you too much. I mean, I know that you're always with us, but I just wanted to be sure I said that, just as out of respect. You know, because we want to start. All right, let's close it up for now. Let's just start.
I want to say that I love all the churches, all different types of churches. Mm-hmm. I love and respect all religion and all beliefs, all walks of life of people. You agree, right?
Yes, that's very true, and I do the same.
Yeah, all creeds, religions, beliefs, black, white, green, yellow, whatever.
That's right.
You know, it doesn't matter. Togetherness, you know, love.
That's all we're about.
All you need is love, you know.
And love is the healer of everything, you know. I think love can do anything you need it to do. It's the most powerful force.
Jesus says, define love, and then you'll find it.
Define love to find it.
Yeah, you'll find it. You'll find it. You define love in yourself, you know. This is a hard thing to do. You know,
you have to define what love is, what are you saying, what it means to you.
Right.
You have to see what love means to you. And then you find it in yourself.
The word love, you know,
it's just a noise, it's an utterance, it's a feeling.
It's hard, it's hard to describe what it is, you know, because it's not easy, you know, to love. But we're trying the best we can, you know.
Yes, we are, and like we said in other videos, we're here for all of you, you know. I mean, you know, you don't worry about money. We don't charge anybody a damn penny for this, you know, and we never will, you know. And we're here to simply to serve others, and for real, and from the bottom of my heart.
Yeah.
You know, and bottom from this man's heart.
Yeah.
You know, we're here to serve, simply to serve. We're not serving ourselves, we're serving you guys. You know, we're humbling ourselves to you guys, really.
Okay.
All right, we're going to leave it at this on this one. And all right.
Thank you, Christ. Thank you, Buddha. Thank you, Matt.
All right. And we know you guys will be in the room, like you said. Thank you, too, for that. Thank you for sticking around us.
Yeah, please. Please.
Thank you. It helps the vibe in here. It helps us do this. So, all right, let's close this one out.
All right.
All right, y'all. Peace.
Peace.
All right.